Mark Danolo at Sales Globe, and today is Creative Friday. And this week we're talking about AI and the art of listening. And I'm here in Teotihuacan in Mexico, and these pyramids and temples are amazing because you could hear from one end to the other. They built them thousands of years ago so you could communicate and listen for great, great distances. So we're going to be talking about the art of listening as a human, not just as AI, and how you can increase your value as a human. So check it out. The link is right here. We'll see you there.
Welcome to Freative Friday. Mark Danolo here, Art School MBA and CEO of Sales Globe. And it's that day of the week we get to take a fresh look at creative, logic-driven problem solving. And this week, I want to talk about our fast-moving topic that's important to plan for your future and for the future of your organization, and that's AI for sales. And the goal of our conversations, what I'm calling AI or you, is not to review all the new developments in AI. There are plenty of people doing just that. My goal is to help you think through the human and AI relationship and how we can increase your asset value and build your future and your organization's future in a world where AI exists and it plays a significant role. And like I've said before, I want to help you invest in that one personal asset you have that can't be AI'd, which is your human ability to creatively solve problems. So today we're going to talk about a super critical skill for problem solving for you to build as part of your human asset, which is the art of listening. And I'm going to begin with a question. Where do you start when you're solving a problem? I mean, creatively solving a problem. Well, you need information. Information about what the problem is or what the challenge is. And you need information to better define or redefine the problem. And you need information to learn about and solve the problem. Well, how do you receive information? Well, in a lot of ways, through whatever senses we use. So we can read reports, or we can read information, we can observe and we can see. We can sense viscerally or intuitively. We can experience things kinesthetically. We can smell and taste, like something's burning or something I've eaten is burned. And we can hear. So let's take that one further. We can listen. We can hear beyond listening. And in the context of sales and life, one critical way we can, and AI does, receive information is through listening.